Each week, Pastor David and myself get to do chapel with the kids. And at this time, we would like to open our graduation ceremony with an opening prayer. So please welcome Pastor David Pavicek.
All right, are you ready for this? Are you ready to have your kids back all day? Until maybe you do the summer session? Thank you for allowing us to have them in this time of uncertainty and doubt and everything else like that. One of the nice things was chapel and being able to see their bright and shiny faces and being told constantly, "You scared me." And that was even with a mask on. Oh, well. Thank you for them being with us. They have been a blessing to us. We hope that we have been a blessing to them as they go forward. So let us pray. You ready to help me in prayer? All right. All right. Put your hands out. There we go. Gracious God, bless all who gather here and online with your love and your peace. Send us in hope and joy. Amen. And before I hand over the microphone, as Ms. Rhonda said, you know, one of the joys I got was to do a prayer with them for chapel. I've been deputized to do something today because without a particular person, we wouldn't have had a prayer of pulling off this year. And that, of course, is Ms. Rhonda. And so over here, step this way so you're in the camera. You got to come over here so that all the people playing along at home can see you too, as you are already needing the Kleenex box. But we wanted from the Academy team, from myself, from the congregation, thank you. We are grateful. And so it'll take her about 20 seconds to compose herself before I hand her the microphone. So I'm going to do a song and dance and then hand her the microphone as we continue.
Welcome to Beautiful Savior Academy's newsroom, where it's a very special day. We have 52 preschool and pre-kindergarten students promoting and 19 graduating kindergartners. Our reporters are on site and ready to find out how the school year went. Sit back, relax, and enjoy the program.
Thank you all for being each and every one. Been a year like no other.
How the year's that?
We've learned so much
and had fun too.
Now we have a song
we'd like to share with you.
Hi.
Thank you.
Where did it start? Where did all the snowmen begin?
With the ABC, of course.
Benjamin reported, seems like learners are in foreign here, but I have some things you've been learning.
Reporting. Looks like you're on your way. What do you want to be when you grow up?
Astronaut. Yes. Firefighter. Marine biologist. Yes.
Big cars. Rodeo star.
Teacher.
Scientist.
Artist,
pop star,
gymnast,
doctor,
realtor,
firefighter,
police officer,
that,
astronaut,
president of the United States of America.
Landing recorded. What question did the teachers ask you supposed to see?
Did you watch?
reporting. It's good. Unusual year. Did someone special help you through it?
Reporting. So what's next?
We wonder. We wonder. We work on tying our shoe.
You guys can sit down. As one of our reporters suggested, it's been an unusual year, but we made it. With protocols in place, we plowed through the trenches and succeeded. You trusted in us to keep your children safe, and we trusted you to keep us safe. Together, we built a relationship with one common goal: to provide your children with what they need to develop and grow. And grow they did. There's pictures in the back and pictures in the narthex, so please take a look at all those pictures from the first day to now. They've grown leaps and bounds. And now some of them prepare to move on to other schools, and others simply move on to another class here at Beautiful Savior. We celebrate today each of their accomplishments and achievements. I often like to reference that little golden book, Everything I Need to Know I Learned in Kindergarten. And I think in our current political and social environment, it's more important than ever. So kindergartners, and the rest of us as well, let us be reminded: play fair, don't hit people, put things back where you found them, clean up your own mess, don't take things that aren't yours. Say you're sorry when you hurt somebody. Wash your hands. Flush Warm cookies and cold milk are good for you. Live a balanced life. Learn some, think some, draw and paint, sing and dance, and play and work some every day. As we watch you enter into your next journey, never stop dreaming. You are destined for greatness. And always remember that God loves you no matter what. Parents, together we have planted the seeds. They have taken root and we have enjoyed watching them grow. Over the next several years, they will continue to grow and become the person that they are meant to be. Nurture them, inspire them, let them explore, set high expectations, love them, and most importantly, let them be little. On behalf of our staff, I thank you for allowing us to be part of their lives this year, in this most unusual year. And I want to take this time to acknowledge our staff, so if you would stand up. The staff, not the students. I just want to say thank you, and I want everyone to acknowledge them. In addition to all these protocols and different things that we had to do, which made our job difficult, many of us suffered loss and adversities in our lives, and still their number one commitment was to your children. So thank you. And now let's acknowledge our students. So if you would stand up by class, Miss Daniela, Miss Carrie, and Miss Missy's Little Explorers. Miss Erica's Fishy Friends. And Miss Lisa's Shining Stars. And now to our graduating kindergarten class. When I call your name, will you please stand up? Isaac Acosta. Sophia Alhelfi. Caleb Anthony. Kemp Bartell. Amelia Checo. Peyton Dennison. Sawyer Hauschulk. Ariana Hernandez. Dean Maris. Bella Meza. Elena Muha, Mackenzie Nelson, River Nelson, Tabor Nunn, Harley Owen, Presley Pratt, Damian Qureshi, Charlotte Schultz, and Ella Scott. I just want to let you all know, kindergarten parents, please stay in the church here. The other children will process out with their teachers. We will go across the courtyard into the fellowship hall. They have tables set up with their certificates and memory books. So please go to your child's teacher's table. There are some light refreshments. Feel free to socialize in the fellowship hall or outside in the courtyard, however you feel comfortable doing so. Kindergarten parents stay in here. They'll receive their certificates in here with their teachers. But before we close, we do want to end with the Lord's Prayer. So if everyone would stand up and if you would please join us.
Thank you, everyone, for coming. My name is Miss Mary, and we have things to give to the children. So I'm going to do my class first, and then Miss Becca will do her class. We had a great year. Everybody did such a great job from the very beginning to the very end. Sorry. Because we had such small classes, we were able... We were able to get together really close and become a family in the classroom. The children all did really good to try to keep their distance. But you know, that only goes so far, but they did really, really good with everything. You know, in the beginning we told them, you know, this is the one time you're not supposed to share your things. And they did really good with that. They were very aware with everything. But all in all, I think we did a really great job staying safe in the classroom. So I could go on because I have diarrhea of the mouth. So I'm just going to cut it short now. So I will call your child. They will receive their diploma from Miss Becca. We also did a book for them to take with them. I had everybody sign the books, meaning the pastor, Rhonda, teachers that they've had in the past, and then Miss Becca and I each signed them as well. It's a keepsake for them in their scrapbooks. We tried to put as many pictures as possible. We have them all over displayed, and if you would like to take one of the posters, feel free to do so. We tried to put as many as we possibly could on those posters. We had so many pictures, but at the same time, I didn't want to overflow everything. So, but they are available if you would like to take some. So we'll start with Elena Muha. So just happen to give us that part. Dean Maurice. You can go. Kenzie Nelson. Sophia Hiffy. Isaac Acosta. Ariana Hernandez. Peyton Dennison. And Charlotte Schultz. There's still more things at the table that we need to give the children. So we just sent them back to you with part of their things, but afterwards you can go to the table and collect the rest of their items.
Hi, I'm Miss Becca. Some of you may know me because I taught your kids last year, four-year-olds or in the three-year-old class. Being my first year up in kindergarten was interesting. I learned a lot from these kiddos. They have really taught me a lot about friendship and kindness. They have just been wonderful kids, and I love them all dearly. Sorry. But just like Mary said, it's just been wonderful being able to be in person and be together and learn with each other and become a family. So thank you for letting me teach your children. It's been a blessing. But let's go ahead and get started. Caleb Anthony, come on up, buddy. Ella Scott, congratulations, babe. Sawyer Hall Schultz. Did I do it? Kind of. He always corrects me. And Harley Owen. Congratulations, babe.
Kent Bartell. Come on up, buddy. Congratulations, babe. Tabor Nunn, come on up.
Congratulations, babe, first grade.
Bella Mesa.
Becca. I almost called you Isabella. Yeah. Yep.
Damian Qureshi.
Good job, buddy. So proud of you.
Presley Pratt. And River Nelson.
Good job, baby.
So I have my kiddos, their certificates. I still need to get to them along with a few other gifts. There we go. So if you want to come up and see me, and I'll make sure I get them to you guys, okay? Thank you all for coming.